A mobile device gives you easy access to your digital life. You can stay connected with your family, with your friends, with the world, wherever you are. Why not bring your digital life inside your car? Android Auto is a convenient way to use selected apps from your compatible mobile device in your car. First, get the Android Auto app on Google Play on your mobile device. To use Android Auto, switch to the connectivity screen by pressing the Apps button. Now connect your mobile device to the designated USB port using the USB cable supplied by the manufacturer of your device. After connecting, tap on the Android Auto icon on the display. As a first-time user, you should look out for system requests on your mobile device to continue. With Android Auto, selected apps from your mobile device can be used via your car's infotainment system for playing music, making phone calls, sending messages, navigating to a destination, and more. Press and hold the voice button on the steering wheel to access voice controls. You can always switch to the other infotainment system screens by pressing any of the buttons below the display. To return to Android Auto, just press the phone button. Did you know that there is another way to access your infotainment functions? Just give a three-finger tap on the touchscreen and select any of the available icons.